Probably my favorite species of mantis, Phylocrania paradoxa, also known as the ghost mantis, has just molted. Take a look at the top of her head. Looks like a stem of a leaf.